In this video, you will learn how to set up a conversion lift based on geography study that can help you understand how effective your ads are and make smarter advertising decisions. We learned that conversion lift based on users randomly separates your audiences into users who see your ads and users who are being held back from seeing your ads. Now we are going to learn how to create a conversion lift study based on geography, which compares performance from regions where your ads are shown to regions where they are held back. Let's get started. Go to the Lift Measurement section and click the plus button to create a new study. Then, choose based on geography. Now it's time to set up your study and choose which campaigns you'd like to opt into geo-based conversion lift. Pro tip, you can combine multiple campaign types to understand the impact of different media channels together. Then, select the start and end dates for your study. Now, select the conversion which you would like to get incrementality insights. You can use the conversions your campaigns are optimizing to or a specific conversion type. Another option is to use first-party data. Please reach out to your account manager for next steps. After that, set the conversion value for reporting. If your conversion tag has a value assigned, we recommend you to use it. But if it doesn't have one, you can use the custom value option, entering your average order value from the last 3 months. It takes up to one business day to confirm your study is qualified, and what are the chances of success? Save and come back later. Finally, review the feasibility status by clicking on the study name to have an estimate on how likely you are to get precise results based on the campaigns being measured. A high feasibility status will offer you the best chances of a successful study. Changing the conversion type or increasing your campaign budget to minimum budget scenario will help you to achieve it. Congratulations! Your conversion lift study is set and will automatically begin measuring lift on the experiment start date. You will find detailed information regarding regional split. There are three options. Regions where ads show. This will be the treatment group. Regions where ads don't show. This is the control group. Regions excluded from this study. These geographies won't be part of the experiment. Take into account that the ads in those regions will not serve, but you can work with your account manager to target these regions separately. As a best practice, when trying to optimize your campaign to drive lift, we recommend to optimize your campaign to conversion-based bidding. To do it, use data-driven attribution and have action-oriented creatives. In addition, don't stack two or more studies at the same time, and always set the test length to cover at least two conversion windows. Depending on the conversion volume and budget spend, you'll be able to view the following aggregated conversion lift metrics in Google Ads: incremental return on ad spend, incremental conversion value, incremental conversions. Now that you know how to create a conversion lift study, what are you waiting for to measure your Google campaign's incrementality? To get started, reach out to your Google account team to have access, and to learn more about conversion lift, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.